Good evening and welcome to yet another elementary school concert. We have a varied and interesting evening lined up for you today. This evening's program begins and ends with fifth grade.
Our first two
performances will be on the keyboard with the recorders and along with the violins. They will be playing the World Cup theme song and the 007 or James Bond theme song.
Thank you. Bertram is getting ready. We have two piano solos for you. Ugo Brown from third grade will play, and Nahyan from fifth grade will play Let It Go from the movie Frozen. Thank you.
Thank you.
platforms. It's called Children Together, and it's a song with a beautiful message. Then we will play jingle bells using recorders, handbells, and xylophones.
I am the sound of voice, singing in the forest. will now play a piano solo called Kiss the Rain by the Korean composer Yoo Mok.
Maybe you recognize the music because it is from the story Hall of the Mountain King from the play Peer Gynt. This part is where the prisoner escapes and is being chased by trolls. Listen for the coda or the ending.
Next, we have a group of children standing out with their partners ready to do a barn dance. This is a great way to experience rhythm, and you can see how much they enjoy doing the dance. We have a third group of fourth graders interpreting form and articulation, namely staccato and legato. Finally, we wind up with a calypso number, singing Christmas harmony.
Elementary choir will sing two songs, the Christmas opera and the Carol of the Bells.
time, we're going to start with a song, Christmas on the Isthmus of Panama. This is going to be one hot Christmas.
Thank you. from a traditional Christmas event.
Our last song is the Korean folk song, Arirang. We are trying to get the real feel of the song by using two Korean instruments, the changgu and the ching, apart from a whole lot of other instruments, as you will see.
Thank you.
asked Newman to come out and thank some people.
Thank you very much, Ms. Newman, and I would like to thank many people who made this afternoon possible. And boys and girls, grades 3, 4, and 5, you performed beautifully. It takes a lot of courage, yeah. It takes a lot of courage to perform in front of a few hundred people, and you did so with so much confidence, and we're just so proud of you. So thank you so much for the performances this afternoon. We also want to thank the student MCs who helped us. So if the student MCs could come on stage, Ms. Newman would like to give you a flower. So come on out, or come on up, wherever you are. Thank you so much. Come on right here. Third, fourth graders? Yeah, here they come. Thank you so much. You did a great job. Thank you. Three people who really put this together for us. We're so happy and proud of Mr. Finney and Ms. Shireen and Ms. Yang. If they could come out to the stage, please.
Up our grades 3 to 5 winter concert for today. Parents, thank you all so much for coming. We hope you have a wonderful, safe, festive holiday season. Children, you may look to your teachers for a signal that it's time to go back to class. Thanks, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, she doesn't know it's coming, but we just want to thank from the music department, we want to thank Ms. Juhi, who's helped us so much over the last 2 days. She's been running up and down and doing all the little errands and filling up for us wherever we want. Ms. Juhi, please come forward. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Yes, ma'am.
Otra cuota, ¿usted?